I think it's very important to realize that the World Social Forum came at a time when the neoliberal order was assumed to be invincible. The Soviet Union had fallen, the other social welfare states were in disarray, neoliberal order was apparently dominant in the world. So the World Social Forum really came at that point from different forces who came and say, not this world, but another world is possible.
Honestly, the forum is that one structure we have in the world, the social forum, which lets us get together and lets us make a clear statement of what we think needs to be done and gives us the opportunity to work together. So here we have people from Africa, from Asia, from Latin America, from the North, who are all together.
C'est un moment pour poser les articulations entre la justice sociale, la justice climatique, la justice écologique, et voir comment, au niveau des peuples, justement, on réunit toutes ces ambitions de justice sociale et de justice environnementale en même temps.
Sustentabilidade, ela é facilmente usada como adjetivo e não como substantivo. Como adjetivo, ela é colocada como etiqueta em todos os produtos para garantir o seu valor, e quando na verdade muitas vezes não é sustentável. A sustentabilidade como substantivo, ela implica um novo olhar sobre a realidade. Ela é um paradigma novo.
Estamos atravesando, obviamente, todo el mundo lo reconoce, una profunda crisis del sistema capitalista, que es una crisis estructural muy profunda y tiene una dimensión extraordinariamente fundamental, que es el hecho de que por primera vez la crisis está engarzada con los límites del planeta y de la lógica destructiva que está abordando, penetrando, ocupando, destruyendo las condiciones que hacen posible la vida en el planeta Tierra.
So capitalism is trying to get out of the crisis in a particular way, particularly by commercializing nature and the resources of nature, including the biological resources that exist.
Well, I think the challenge is for us to organize ourselves to decide what we want to do. Quite honestly, I don't think that Rio+20 is going to have the governments doing very much. So I think the reality is the people are going to have to act themselves.
So the real battle for us is to how the crisis of capitalism should not lead to something which is an even worse form of capitalism, but how to really transform it to something which is for the people.
Diferentemente das conferências das partes, as chamadas COP, centradas na importante questão ambiental e nos problemas da mudança do clima, o encontro do Rio vai enfrentar uma questão mais ampla e mais decisiva. Estará no centro dos debates um novo modelo de desenvolvimento, contemplando três dimensões: a econômica, a social e a ambiental. Queremos que a palavra desenvolvimento apareça, de agora em diante, sempre associada à expressão sustentável.
O poder do capital mundializado é superior ao poder dos governos. E os organismos internacionais não mandam nada. Ninguém dá bola para as resoluções da ONU. As conferências da ONU é uma piada. Por isso que a Rio+20 também vai ser um teatro. Porque os governos podem assinar o que quiserem, qualquer plataforma. Depois o capital faz o que quer. Portanto, o capital internacional não respeita mais as decisões de governos.
A conferência de Rio+20 está discutindo um borrador zero, que tiene fundamentalmente la economía verde como el objetivo fundamental.
The governments are talking with this long, very fancy title of, you know, the green economy in the context of sustainable development and poverty eradication. But in reality, what we're seeing are proposals which are nothing more than business as usual, and in fact worse than business as usual.
To us, when they talk about it, it sounds like what they're saying is that they want to control nature, that they want to actually commodify nature in a way that means that everything is for sale.
¿Qué es la economía verde? Es el desarrollo de unos mecanismos para mercantilizar ya no solo la parte muerta de la naturaleza, sino la parte viva de la naturaleza. Ya no solamente la madera, sino el bosque. Realmente hacer que los servicios ambientales entren dentro del mercado.
Puede significar una armadilla del sistema para no discutir las cosas básicas, para no discutir la sustentabilidad, no discutir para nada la desigualdad del mundo y no coloca en cuestión la manera de producción y de consumo.
And even though they use nice words like green economy and sustainable development and poverty eradication, in reality, I think that Rio Plus 20 is a cynical response to the real ecological, social, economic crisis that we are facing and people are living in and suffering from. It's a cynical response because the whole crisis is being manipulated and used to have an expansion of the capitalist system.
Creo que es fundamental que estos nuevos movimientos sociales de la indignación colectiva incluyan como un elemento central de su indignación la crítica al actual capitalismo verde, economía verde, y que coloquen en el centro un elemento fundamental, una vertiente fundamental de la crisis sistémica de paradigma hoy del capitalismo, que es la crisis ecológica y la crisis climática.
C'est vrai, on a fait une révolution pour revendiquer la justice sociale, pour revendiquer aussi l'employabilité, pour revendiquer aussi le fait de faire fin à la précarité, mais on ne veut pas aussi un développement économique et social qui ne prend pas en considération le développement environnemental et culturel.
As we are talking about, you know, the divide between the rich and the poor, we need to look to Rio to say that also and target the UN on an international level, that the globe and, you know, the people's movements of the world need to actually stand up and say that we don't want a green economy, we don't want another capitalist, you know, answer to environmental problems. We need to actually fix our environmental problems instead of going towards capitalism.
Desde la cumbre de los pueblos es necesario no solamente expresar el rechazo a esta mercantilización de la naturaleza, sino presentar una propuesta alternativa.
I think that, you know, having this moment to come together to start articulating some issues, to start thinking collectively about the challenges, to start building a program of activities and ways of working for the summit itself, to hear all of the different approaches, the ideas. I think it's very important that the forum has created this space for us to come together and to start building and working together towards Rio Plus 20.